And good morning from the Desert Division November train auction. Let's take a quick walk down the tables. Nice collection of American flyer this time. Here's some new MTH, new Lionel. Real nice post-war Jeeps. There's some Jeeps we don't see all the time in Desert Division, Bear Boston and Mains, and Northern Pacific. Big collection of post-war this time, about 150 lots of post-war. Got several flat cars with custom loads, it looks like.
Testing.
And at the tail end, a 1917 Meccano set.